We are at the Patong Beach. It's about 5:40 p.m. Saturday. It was raining half a day, so it started stopping the rain. So this is Wang Lao Road right here. Two gift shops everywhere. Wagyu burger, Choppika. Beautiful Patong Beach. Day and night always beautiful. Everybody at the beach. And then later at night, everybody on up here drinking and eating, shopping. Always beautiful on the horizon. Ready for another take off right here. Paraglide is going up. Many people, look at that.
Hello, hello.
We'll land and take off every few minutes. Everywhere's people. The rainy season is like, it will rain like a few hours, half a day, and everything starts to clear up and sunshine. But this one really take off also. It's the best Patong. Always stuff going on day or night.
day or night, anywhere. Always people, always things to do. Lot of tools, jet ski, gliding. The other side. Today is a big rain, so they have big waves. Usually a lot more people. But they start to come out right now because it just stopped raining. Side over there is Tai Trung Beach and their paradise beach, Freedom Beach, Polin Beach. But across the hills over there is Karon Beach, Katan, Tai Han, Dawai Beach. That's the central Patong Town right there. Patong Beach, and then they have Kalim Beach and Kamala, Surin, Bang Tao Beach. And the airport up there. Saturday about 5:45 p.m. Another hour before the sunset, so a lot of things going on. Hilton over there, and Valley and Beach Volleyball. So the long tides. And then later, all the way up there by the nets or the soccer. Alright, we got another landing going on, huh?
always things going on.
Another one taking off. All right, ready to go. The boat leaving, speeding up. All right, good to go. Another landing right here. Perfect landing. To go.
a surprise. So they get ready to go home.